Albert Einstein was born in Wartenberg, Germany on March 14, 1879. Einstein struggled with math in school and was considered to be a poor student. However, he managed to graduate from school and was able to receive a teaching position. He took a job as a patent clerk. He began working on his ideas about physics and math in his spare time. In 1905, Albert received his doctorate in physics. In 1919, Einstein developed his theory of relativity. Albert is one of the most recognized physicists in the world. In 1924, Einstein proposed his Bose-Einstein. Considered, Einstein also proposed that time and space affected his head and effect on his work on relativity. He died on April 18, 1955.